Megan, overall thoughts on the game tonight? Just glad to get the win.
Delighted. I'm over the moon with the result. We obviously never expected to win by as many goals as that, but I'm just delighted that we've got the win, and obviously we've played well overall. There's been no like slackness throughout the team, not giving away any sloppy goals or anything, so I thought we were a very kind of strong performance, and it's great obviously we've got another 7 goals in from a different player. Every single goal was from a different player, which I thought was excellent, so they're coming from everywhere in the park. You can't ask for much more than that.
What was the game plan going out? What did you talk about before the game?
Well, we've just said, I said to do the same as we'd done against the Faroe Islands, because obviously we've beat them, we've scored 7 past them, but the only difference was to make sure that we kind of keep our discipline and move the ball sharper, and I think we've done that.
As much as probably even on paper you guys are the stronger team, and you showed that tonight, how hard is it to break down a team who do sit so defensively and don't have any chances up the park?
It's always difficult, but like people talk about it, and I don't think you can say there's any easy game in international football. It doesn't matter who you come up against, because I think it's going to be difficult regardless who you're playing. Everybody's got different kind of techniques, different kind of like formations and that, and you've obviously got to find their weaknesses and break them down, and that's exactly what we've done.
Looking forward now, next couple of games, what's the expectation on those games now, having had 2 terrific first results?
We'll wait and see. What we do is we take each game as it comes, you know, one game at a time, and obviously we want to win all our games, but we'll just take one at a time and be realistic with what we expect from each game, you know.